I remember my first encounter with the ocean. There was so much life and freedom down there. It was a different world. I can still hear the water.